get the Big Brother housemates when they for sure come on for us. You know, we always say we open our hands to welcome them. You get me. First of all,
they say go shop bread for outside.
Evicted,
they
say Sammie,
your vote no reach.
Anyway, una welcome. My name is Sirime Wadu Bobby, MC R&B.
And my own name, Nabeka, please.
We get Sammie for the building.
Yeah. What's up, my people? On a day now, waiting this sub.
Everywhere good. Then we get the one and only Maria for
beautiful
the building.
Maria.
Hey guys, what's poppin'?
No, I first of all, before I go GM, can I notice the test? I mean, what are they speaking? I don't understand. Now try and yell. You don't speak Pidgin. We don't see her before. You forget yourself sometime.
I didn't
see
Pidgin. I
tell you not see her. You don't see her. You call the package after inside her. Then we got the ever says, here's the one and only GM King.
We don't know why we know.
No, seriously. We don't see everything. Only because we are the true way. I don't understand. We also be married men.
Hey, hello, my people. How you they be now? How you they be? Why you they be waiting the song?
Everywhere go. First of all, I'm more good now. Who they naughty? Because I now because of now we play that song just now. I'm more the syrup.
Oh my God.
JMK.
You know they do play game again, Nana.
Don't be sure. I don't know what they see.
You know why they say you be naughty girl? Because you know those times they say you they give us that your bikini look. When they say everything they you know they do balabala.
I say JMK they plan every Friday. You go check your bikini. You say now this one go knock today. You go check mirror. You say this one go key there today.
Oh my God.
Okay, sharp, right? I'm going to start first of all. I know say for some of you now, the three of you now, it comes as a shock being evicted from the house. Meanwhile, for the other, it be like they expect them. So I just want to throw the question around right now. Which of you now expect them? Which of you now not expect
them? Me, I expect them. All of them know. Don't they see.
But why? Why you feel say you suppose you go there?
Oh, I just go with my gut feeling. Okay. And my gut feelings never fails me. You know, but they ever fail me. I am being serious. And I'm not even going to lie.
Yeah.
You don't reach some point where you say me, say I just say, you know what? Look at the go out. I don't tire. Because
but you be prepare yourself ready for the people. Brother. They bring you after one, 2 weeks.
After 2 weeks.
What do you think saying I prepare me? Preparation
like they bake you for 2 weeks while that people inside the house to come scatter the house.
That's the thing. No, be so it be. What do you think in a preparation actually for
mentally?
It messed up my head.
I think that the result of waiting to make KV come out early.
You see, waiting do KV now. So when it come out, like I broke down because I feel relate to the things where
enough hold on.
So, me say, I got whole body say. GMK, you don't come this far. Just persevere. Just try small. Even if not small. So when people see me say, are they shine teeth, they happy say I come out. Even though I know two things like that. Yeah. I know why. Now me know what I don't go through. People no go understand. But now me know.
Okay.
So for me right now, it's still good vibes. Good vibe, no blood. Everything we go.
No, I'm not going to lie. Give you. With all the packages you carry on. The word say. So you go there high in demand. But more not know the demand. More know you have the demand right now.
Yeah.
Anyway, Sammie. I think Sammie now one of those where you'll be like, my time don't come. I can't go. Why?
That's what you think, huh?
I know, like you, the thing we know one person when they're calling a shock, and you know this shock, you just be like,
you know, say, hi. From where I come up from, basically, normal, now, you know, as they be now, I be guy, we be say, as this opportunity come, I chest them.
Okay,
I PC, me, we be say, I be nobody, but Sammy, just get this opportunity from Zaria, Kaduna State,
come be brother, the come world be brother, your name now,
They know come. Pick me first, second week, third week, fourth week, fifth week. My name can come up. Obviously, you know, say I get different thoughts for my head.
Yeah.
For sure now. So as I did offer for eviction, I just pray for my mind. Say God, you know, I don't know if God will be this so, but I didn't enjoy all this thing with the soap.
When they offer, right?
I didn't enjoy them, but last, for which sake I did that, I was still on God. Because that song where they sing yesterday, I did my day there. I forgive them vibe, better lines, all of that now.
Okay.
But Bada Sibasha, regardless, we can't go see Bada Sibasha.
Okay. The one when, not especially the supposed Evita, one and only Maria.
Yeah,
why you get that feeling?
I just felt like Big Brother, obviously. He finished using me. I'm joking.
Using you?
Use me.
No, Worisje, shall we? Whoever use you, Worisje. Not be Big Brother.
But no, continue. Obviously. I felt like I just wasn't ready. I don't know what, I didn't have a clue what the outside viewers perceived or what they thought.
Yeah.
And that I just felt like my journey just wasn't yet to come to an end. Inside of me, like I just felt I wasn't ready to go.
because okay. you know the way you said used you. We say you know me too, Mina, because the former Big Brother Africa person Uti.
No, I've heard this online. Yeah, I've so been reading comments
you
online.
And that's so, and Uti talk a lot of things. Say from using you as a wild card to making you become the head of house.
When
you
nominate say, everybody as
normal,
a prank.
Normally, HOH they always submit name for nomination, but for your own side or your own set, they say you know fee. Evict, they know if you nominate. How you take feel? Even the moment Big Brother tell you say, Maria, that's by the fact that you be HOHO. But yeah. this time when we say you be HOH, there is no eviction. How you feel when Big Brother tell you that?
Okay, I've come to realize and I've come to learn as well that with Biggie, like with Big Brother Naija, like nothing is actually scripted. Nothing is free.
Anything feel happen.
It literally can just happen. Yeah. And they already wrote week by week. You know what's gonna happen before they even chose us to go into the house.
But you feel just so Jenna, you feel say being one of the white card and also being head of house when you play prank on top of the house, he had joined your vision, your nomination went to your 100%. Vision.
For the people inside the house, yes, it made them feel you know why is she? But it was just coincidence that I won head of house and that had happened. Honestly, it's not. It just wasn't Biggie trying to you know. Make me feel some type of way. Okay. Initially, actually, the day he striked me and said, you know, no veto power, I was really in my feelings. I was like, why? Like, why are you doing this to me? But when I thought about what I did, I felt like I deserved the punishment. You know, I did disrespect the rules of the house, like, to a really bad extent.
We go talk about those, some of the rules of the house when Little did strike. We go reach
before, before we reach there, still onto that HOH matter, Maria. Assuming, say, you actually can't get the power, you know, the vector power to evict two people from the house, apart from these two people where they're outside already, which two housemates you for evict if you get that power for that time?
I can't remember the people that were there, sorry.
Oh, wow.
You see, I don't know who give Maria a drink. Wow. You don't forget things again. You just see, good one. Who give her that container? Because this is my fear is that the moment you give her a drink, that you go forget everything. But we are.
This is the holy water.
It's just holy water.
Holy water.
Okay. Sammy, right now, he get with it really catch everybody's attention. You know, for some guys, you know, the society when they full of hypocrites. So even when we like something, we know they open up to talk. But the moment you talk a button, which is, I did attracted to guests with flat bars. You get things when drop down from chest, come down. See, they attracted to Ram.
Atokan.
Muna not give this for drink again,
Abeg. Abeg, me na kai that drink. Come on.
You not go forget.
Now, maybe me rush finish him. No.
So, now, why you did attracted to NJ? And all of us know how your relationship with NJ started the very first week. Then later, it goes sour because of one or two things when it's up. Then later, you know, you kind of get, I know, I'm feeling I'll call him for peace. And you say the reason you did attracted to this person because they get flat boobs. You get. So now, really, now just saying our strategy to get people when we see they be like their side to like you or you really like them.
Would you like me to help you answer that?
No, the thing is, I be man. I like the feel with everybody.
Yeah.
If you notice for the house, everybody in my G, male, female, but the first people outside they blend with the first for the house and people with the.
Angel
and house peace. You feel me now? About the whole boobs thing.
Yeah.
It's like now cruise I'm in the catch. I like everybody. Whether they guess I give
so boobs, you want tell me now say you not like drop down.
Bros, chill. Boobs with the sack. I know you're going with the sack. You know they breastfeed.
No, you know we need to do breastfeed before they feed. Some people now they are body. You get me now why I feel
say
we need to.
My point is say boobs now boobs.
Yeah.
So regardless of whether I decide, I like you so much. I'm sorry about the F word.
Okay, not be saying you did attract to people when they.
No, be I see if I like
you.
I
say them. I appreciate them.
I appreciate them.
Because they gather money for you already, oh.
Hey.
Yes, now. Nah.
Hey.
You like them, see.
I like Kula.
Come to you JMK. Now, JMK. During one of the conversations where Sammy they get with Yusuf, of course, Yusuf Mata will come up. We are not dealing like this.
I got your back, baby. During
that conversation where Sammy they get with Yusuf, you know, they ask you, say, Yusuf, what do you feel about JMK? JMK na your spec, blah, blah, blah. You know, and Yusuf was like, JMK na good girl. And then she be somebody, baby, say, I would like to date outside the house.
Aww,
yeah,
Yusuf.
I waiting Yusuf talk with that. So what do you feel about Yusuf feeling? And indeed, Yusuf gets chance with you outside the house.
First of all, special shout out to Youssef, who was an amazing friend to me. And I am sorry, I actually forgot to mention that I would miss him in my diary session and on stage. It was actually one of the people that made it a bit easier for me.
Okay.
Based off, I came late.
Yeah.
So it made it easy. It was welcoming compared to
the other people. See you are
exactly. But yeah, Yusuf and I, we even planned that we go make her together.
Wow.
but calm down, calm down. I know, say, knowing the kind of person we are being, relationship no day. Let's just put it out there.
Okay.
It's not going to lead to a relationship, but for sure, Yusuf na correct guy, and I roll with correct people. So na person way I go like, you know, gel with based on G level.
Just G level.
Yeah, G level na correct guy. Yes.
Anyways,
yes,
you have to start from somewhere. Maybe G level to Bessie, then Bessie can push things. Okay. So for inside the guys inside the house right now, who you at a point you just confuse us. Like seriously, when you bust in with we. Our expression, they have based on what you carry. Say you're the user until they give them big. But along the line, yours can't day. But out of all the guys for the house, who you be fit pass? Who you be?
They've been asking me this question.
Yeah.
And I'm not even gonna lie. As I enter house, shut up. As I enter house, look the guys.
Yeah.
I see Saga. I say, boy hands.
Oh, hands
gone.
Yeah, that was my first impression of him. Mm. But he didn't pass. Ha, Boboy hands.
Just finished.
He no pass like that.
Okay. Yeah.
Then I saw the kind of person he was.
Mm.
So I was like, no worries. Self. Even friendship self, I know one day or day.
Mm.
But aside
but if
from...
But if I control Saga, though, I should go for
No, I don't want that kind of person.
Control.
I know be that kind of person. If you follow me to my office, slap you.
So who you can't feel, say?
That's the thing. I don't feel anybody like that because... I've been thinking, say, the guys, you know, they're genuine. All of them,
all the
they
guys.
Play. Wow. All they of play them, games. They play games.
You know this one when you're inside the house, I've been
Sammie,
after you come out.
Sammie and I, we be guys. Yeah. That's on, like, G level. Yeah. We'll be friends. We'll be friends forever. It's my bro, literally.
Yeah. All right.
But every other guy, say, based on, say, I go like, get anything with, or I be won't get anything
even
with.
Even J-Paul, this small.
J-Paul, now.
No, why I ask? Because I know, say, heavy people, they like small people.
Oh, my God. Now, small people, they like heavy people. I don't know. All those small boys, they too like heavy big things. I don't know. They don't cause them from this.
Okay.
I want to come back to Maria right now. I'm still talking about attraction. You know, say, at a point Maria be the talk say she they attracted to cross for the house, but say in feminine when you open in maths, say in the feminine part of van they come out. So a lot of people don't really know what you mean by you they attracted to him, but the feminine part of him comes out when he starts talking. So what do you mean by that?
Honestly, I would love to address this for the last
don't forget.
Time.
Yeah.
It was a bunch of girls talking. We are human. People do this. So nobody come for me, please. But you know, I wasn't even the person that made that particular statement. I think it was Peace that said that, and everyone was like, yeah. And what I meant, he's a very attractive guy, buddy, facial.
Well, I appreciate if you try to speak pidgin, because I try to follow
you.
Match.
See, voice now. Pidgin, they somehow shout.
Give her to us, we'll manage her.
So basically, the matter be saying, for us, fine. Like, from head to toe.
Yeah.
Whole, you know, not correct guy.
Okay.
But Cross is too jovial, like, he's... I can't take
it. They play too much with
he
everybody. Now you are a big, you don't like that kind of
arrangement. Yeah, I want like a serious man, like, you know, but Cross is like very jokey. Every time he's always laughing. You ask him even serious questions. Cross
you don't know when he they joke.
Cross go look, you open mouth.
Okay. So based on say you like serious person, you be get somebody when they serious.
General.
Piri. At a point, based on so now be white card, and I understand that. I think at a point, I'll be the. You know, this connection be there, but along the line, you they off and on with time. Waiting, how the relationship with you and Pere really be?
Same to say, big, you know, they off lights for the whole house.
Okay.
Now, the only bedroom lights were big, they off up and down. So, I wanted button that I was pressing off and on.
Okay, and at Pere, you can see that button on top of your body. So, you try to say you use Pere in our strategy.
I'm joking. That didn't even happen. I just really connected with Perry on a friendship level.
Okay. Now, I want to just ask this question. More just clear out. Like, before the house, If you drink, you dey forget things when you do during the time when you drink. You dey always forget.
Yeah. No, never.
So how come for inside Big Brother house? If you drink, the moment you do something, next day they ask you, be like, oh, I don't remember that. Did that really happen? At several on different occasions.
I swear.
Yeah.
Like.
Because when people call the fee, say maybe you get a, is it amnesia?
Amnesia. Yeah,
amnesia.
Amnesia.
Like,
amnesia.
Amnesia. You know, that one, I even the junior brother to dementia, what older people they get. Mm-hmm. Like, not old people go, just, yeah. I talk that kind of thing. And you never remember. Old.
No, like, obviously, again, like, I don't know what happened. Like, I can't, let me explain something, okay. Right? The process that we went through, I'm mentally very stable as I come up with Big Brother Naija.
Right now.
Right now, I'm okay, I'm getting it. But, like, I don't know what happened, like, maybe because I'm always secure with the people I go outside with when I'm like when it's normal living and like normal lifestyle. I just it's like the first time that it's happened constantly and constantly that you know I drink, I don't remember, I drink, I don't remember certain things, and people are telling me, and I'm actually really genuinely surprised I said that, I did this. It wasn't a joke, it wasn't game, it wasn't strategy, it wasn't trying to wiggle my way out of questions. Okay. I swear, I genuinely just didn't remember a lot of stuff.
Okay, I want me to clear this now because I know several of them must. In fact, you go get the question later on and if you don't even ask the question.
Yes, I don't really answer the question
20
times.
One of those now where Pere Fair discussed with some guys say, oh boy, something go on that the duvet.
That one I never drink. I didn't even drink.
Because I know say party not did that day. Say, oh boy, man, he put something, he leak something, he give you leak too. Like, you know, this conversation, first of all, I don't like if you for Pere to talk out.
That's really
like,
demeaning.
This
that
boy
you're not feel
lie. Like
it.
this boy, impossible say they lie. Then I think in business, I think get the feeling, says he asked me when share with the questioner. Then can't call you, come when Angel did it, can't still repeat the same time. You tell us, this thing happened.
No, that.
Like, why Pere will go that far? They talk saying do that kind of thing, and you do that kind of thing to Ramba.
Okay, so the contradicting stories everywhere. Okay. He actually did not call Angel. There's different clips where this has happened.
Okay.
The initial one, I'm coming out of the house to know, and I'm getting to know that obviously he called Angel and JMK aside and told them stuff out of his own will. I don't know how they were talking. I don't know how the gist that I saw that.
Because I think the reason why he's saying you know, they understand why Unago dig cool inside room. The next, if you come outside, you're like, oh, dog, like, say, it don't mean anything to you.
Perry, every time Perry sleeps on my bed, like, it's so obvious. If the people who are really watching the show,
they know they show us all the clip. When I show more, they demand they show more.
Okay, fair enough. But if they're really watching the show, half of the time, there's always, even when we're in head of house room, I always made sure I demarcated, like, Perry would always try and
call. So nothing like that happened?
Nothing like that happened. And I want to clarify, because you just said he called Angel to come and say, like, in front of me.
Yeah, one answer. That way, I'm going. No, you be not one here and ask the question.
I was the one who did that. Okay. So, it was literally just a Saturday night party that we had. But prior to that, me and Perry don't already have conversation about this. Okay. Because I wasn't even talking to him for a very long time, like a couple of days.
I think I'm waiting to make count, raising.
No. We were playing a game called Questions. Perry said it, like, basically, the game is like, if I ask you a question, you know, go answer him, but it will be questioned. I'll ginger you that you have to answer me. And if you answer me, you don't fail. But you have to ignore whatever I ask to ask the next person that sat to you something else. So Perry had asked me, you know, Maria, why did you two nights ago let me? I don't like to repeat the thing because honestly, I'm a girl. I know how I carry myself. And it's
so
it's disrespectful. It did not happen.
But you know, did bad. That wish it really happened, shall
we? No, that's very disrespectful. I'm all on right. TV show and it's just disrespectful. Okay. And I did have something outside of the house. So I would like that.
So with this narrative, when Perry does share about you, will now still be good friends outside when you
absolutely
come outside?
Absolutely not, because it's not because of only just this. There's so many.
Will not become enemy.
He's not my enemy, but I just wish him well. I don't want to be friends with someone who's going to, like...
That's what it's supposed to be.
Period. You're trying to ruin, my name and my career and me as a person. I don't see any friendship.
Okay.
Like, you're not genuine.
I want to come to you now, Sammie. We all know the thing that happened between Pere and the white money for inside the house.
Yeah,
but that time, as in Pere and Pere the trend, and a lot of people said one or two things about Pere. Even when Aaron... enter for studio that time where did she come? Say the leadership way Pere put on top people, you know, legit at all. So at a point, Saga talks something about white money plus the issue which led between him and Pere. He talks white money know almost everything where they happen for the house. And he feels that issue which led between Pere and Saga waiting be your name, and white money. Say they staged. You there inside the house staged. When the issue happened. So waiting, which you feel about waiting saga talk, and you feel actually expatiate more about that in which between Perry and white money.
Make I clear something first. As mentor, I was going to give a script.
Okay.
But anything concerning stage or anything, no be so it's up. Okay, the team beside me, they garden.
Yeah.
When the noise start, as I enter the actual team, they swap.
Mm. Yeah.
So I, white money be there lie down. Perry been come normal because I be no there at that moment. I just say Perry come post on me. I come as I head matter me normal. I no like me person the intimidate person because say intolo him.
Yeah.
As me say I thought, say I know because come meet Maria post on top.
What
of
do
that,
you say?
What the fuck is this? What do you say?
You say
what? What? Hey, Sammie. I know you just come post.
Yeah.
They intimidate him with body and all of that. And in been there, in been no day on guard.
Yeah, so he just lie down.
You just come post on, not picking.
Call the pool bed. But he said not pull bed. Say now the bed be one strangle your belly and then he lose her.
Yeah, now that time you think, you say your belly is tight for you.
Because you don't take pump us.
Fair enough, my guy. You white my guy. I know the support. I know go support unnecessary if you cast. You cast, we'll let you know, see you cast and all of that.
All right, Jumoke. All right. They move back to you, the beautiful Jumoke. The way they watch for outside, we they see, say, be like, say, one triangle situationship one day between Michael, Angel, and Jackie B.
Mm-hmm.
So, for you, what be your take on top of their situationship?
Omo, as I said prior to this, I don't tell Jackie B, say, me, she come herself from that relationship, a B situationship. Whatever the ship is. Because Michael, I later realized, say, Michael. Hey, Michael.
If you say they play?
Of course, Michael, they play. And one, Michael, na person we are not to trust.
Mm.
Do you get? Because I don't know if you saw the clip of a few nights before I came.
Mm.
That's the John Walker night.
Yeah.
That party way fire away. Yeah.
Michael,
they use alcohol, this guy saying one the cap you get. Now you and person did this situationship. If matters up, now you and the person supposed clear them. In con they involve other housemates, even drag me on top when you want they disrespect me on top. Me and Angel guys put them for in place. Say, what in they worry you guy? Like we weren't having it that day. So that particular night, it can't make me realize. Say this guy. Nah, in they act like smally. They act like person will be say in the secondary school.
So you the feel say now say the feeling when they try, you know, in not the journey for Jackie.
Yeah. I know as I tell him say, even him and Jackie situation, I know go out of my way. Now my girl Angel they bring gist, come give me. I know be me they go find gist. When Angel bring me gist, we just talk our talk, we go laugh about them. So I know the relationship. I don't know whether him really like her or not.
Okay.
But if you claim say you like so person, why you dey try move to someone else so you go get reaction from the person where you really like? Nah, childish play. So I know really they feel that kind of paro.
Okay.
All right, I want to come back to you, Maria. You know, say if you come out, we don't mention Queen, we never mention Maria. Because face off day between you and the Queen. So I'll be want to ask you those times, maybe say, you like say, Cantado almost always did.
What did
really
ginger
the
whole?
Yeah, what did cause her?
What happened?
Honestly,
because say she yellow like you too.
No, like,
she know yellow.
Okay. Honestly, this is life.
Yeah.
And people will see what they want to see.
Yeah.
And I cannot help what they see. It's none of my business.
Okay.
Half of the times, Queen was attacking me. I'm not going to lie. The first altercation we had, she came at me. I was having a conversation with KV. She came to me and said, Maria, I need to talk to you now. I said, oh, sorry. KV just came right now to talk to me because he's been trying to talk to me all week because they just came and Biggie said they should try and mingle with us. She said, I said, can it wait? She said, no, that she wants to talk to me now.
No.
I said, KV, I said to her, are you okay? She said, no. I said, KV, I'm coming. Like, please, I beg, just chill for me. Walked all the way around, said, what's up now? What's wrong with you? Fire. She's there shouting. Fair enough, she just came into the house new. We don't know each other. That was the second day. But what had happened or what triggered her was because I don't know why. I can't remember why we were sat all in a circle and somebody was saying something they were all talking about each other, and it was Perry's turn, and she was sat. We were all sat next to each other. Yeah. She now said, they said something about Perry. I can't remember, but let's just say, oh, Perry's a nice guy. He's this. I'm just using these words, but I think it was something different, but a nice compliment.
Yeah.
And they said, let's just say Perry's a nice guy, and she was like, oh yeah, yeah, that's Perry. That's who. So me, be Maria, right, and like, I'm not gonna keep using oh be Maria as an excuse, but that would be something I'll say whether Perry was involved, whether Queen was involved, to any other person in the house. I said, ah, only 2 days, you don't already they say, ah, yeah, that's Perry. So obviously, okay. I think, oh, it was Ebuka. Ebuka was on TV. I think this was really, I think Ebuka was on TV.
They try to remember.
Yeah, yeah. Mm. So she now waited for the whole, whatever it was, either live show, whatever we were doing in the living room to finish, to now come talk to me. So, but like normally, like if that's an issue, you've just literally come into this house 2 days ago. We don't really know each other. You don't know my personality. I don't know your personality. You could have, if that bothered you, there was different ways to go on about that. I apologize. Oh, no, I did not mean it like that. I would have said, but she attacked me. And people are dragging me that I belittled Queen. I said she was, they are bringing beauty into it. Queen is actually a very beautiful girl and she has a very nice body. Mm. Me and Queen, I don't see Queen like, I'm indifferent about Queen. Like, I'm me and she's her. Like, there's literally, and she's not a threat. I hope I'm not a threat to her. Like, that's just what it
just
is.
Just to balance now, plans, if, like, possible friendship would date between
you
and
No, because
Queen.
We destroyed it already in the
you
house.
You quarrel with everybody for
no,
the asshole.
No, it's not the thing. I don't know. I said it a lot in the house. Yeah. I'm a guys, like, I love guys. Like, I like being around guy friends more than girls. Girls usually... I don't know.
But now, until you come outside, you make friends with Sammie. You not really make friends with her like that.
We always call each other, but he calls me Big Sis. I call him small brother. We actually had a...
Okay, sharp. Now, because time not too much, we get a lot of questions, but we know say on another interview. So, sharp, right now, we really want to know, you don't get the platform already when a lot of millions of people, they always wish for. Now, when we see the evicted, waiting the next for now, we want to know. I know, say, my dad, day of the plane, you want to run, go back. Why are you running?
No, she's not the wrong, go back.
I'm relocating.
Or... Okay, you want to relocate, come.
Yeah, to Abuja,
I just want
right?
To
you want
my
to go
family.
There, go bring your things, come. So, let us know when you don't relocate. What will be your plans for us?
Hopefully, God's willing, I'm going to, like, you know, embrace whatever comes my way, like, you know, deals, ambassadorships, whatever it is. I do intend, hopefully, to go into entertainment.
See, one thing I did show off, you will get dream ambassadorship, like, definitely. The advice, imagine, oh, yeah. I just forgot, honey. Oh.
Now
I did show.
Wow, shots fired. Thank you.
All right, what about you?
No, as they've been on back to back content too. Straight up. Like.
Based on videographer, when you.
Videographer.
And Ob say, yes, a Boma talk, say, you go love to do something.
I know,
outside.
I see him. Boma, they always talk.
The black, you don't believe Boma, yes.
Boma, they always talk.
You know, they straightforward.
Boma, and Okro.
Boma, and Okro.
So, but it seems to be just actually focus on filmmaking, get better, obviously, because I know, see, I did very humble. I know where I come from, and I want to get better. This opportunity, I get to follow. Up straight up. I know they relax.
Okay. Any of the husband when they say right now when we say if you save the fallout, I go rekindle that relationship.
I rekindle with everybody.
Which one you believe say you will get more chances with?
I don't know. Now God and you day.
You know they go hand, bro. Day your hand. Between Jay and just choose one. Between Jay and peace. Which one you believe?
I know.
Okay. JMK, over to you right now. Me, I don't visualize you for Nollywood scene already. See the waka then the camera you from back. So I don't know if that one did part of your plan, but you're also sharing with us.
Omo, the plan is to exert everything where I put my mind into and my hand into anyway.
You be loyal.
Come now, we can finish.
Okay.
So
yeah.
As you all know,
yeah.
I don't a lot I read now, I spent 6 years for that school. Mm. I won't mad. Mm-hmm. So I don't go just throw away the like that. So I won't do my master's.
Okay.
Just further my education on that. Then Omo, may all the deals,
may
the cons will go choke. May they choke.
I'll let that choke you. Choke with those that choke you.
Exactly. The reputable endorsements. Okay. I'm going to work with that. Then I won't get my own businesses now.
Okay.
That one save day. They say, may I do bikini la? I don't know.
Yes,
say
so.
My bikini.
Blur on,
that one day for sure. Then, as you said, Nollywood, I don't know, say, acting. I like my acting like that.
Of course.
If they give me
another
good
person
where
they act well on you, Maria.
If they give me good opportunity, good I would definitely embrace it. Yeah. Everything good, everything nice, positive vibes only.
Vibes and inshallah. You don't calculate how much you win so far.
I never calculate.
Too. Why not? Calculate for, but I'm not going to tell you.
More for Shera. So right now, I know say Sam is still day young, so certainly you know they plan to settle down. But for Maria and JMK,
I'm day
reason.
Young too. Now me young pass.
You don't know. 23.
Okay, no, see, when we talk about young, men most time not the
I'm really young, gone, settle down. I am young.
So, you know, plans to settle down, or you want to enjoy settle. The vibes and life first. But before people are a gay man,
no, I've been there single.
They really talk say fine girls, they single. Because everybody put this in a relationship.
Maria,
no, they
single. Maria talks in a relationship.
No, that one has strategy.
I did come into the house as single, but that was just not to sound boring.
Yes, talk I wasn't single. So, how come you did single?
I wasn't. I'm not single.
She's not okay, single. Not,
so where your man right now?
In relationship. He did.
You don't talk to her since then. In here within Pere
he knows me as a person, and he was like, "Don't let."
No, you not feel
exactly.
That kind.
I love that kind of man. So waiting Nago means about the Big Brother house.
Biggest voice.
This is Big Brother.
You see the way Biggie they call my name.
It is
torturing my body.
Now they give me chance to
Biggie and then. Thank you.
So I not go miss the arena games. Like, I don't hear anybody talk about.
I'm that game over thing because game over bim.
You see as I fall. I
also miss picking beans and rice.
Picking beans and rice. All those things. Okay, so last right now, who not believes? I know some not they familiar with how the outside atmosphere be, which is far different from how they feel inside the house.
Yeah.
So who na feel say go carry the last
I don't say right now outside be like saying that liquor rose and wipe money their fan base joke okay. I'm not even gonna lie, I am rooting for Angel and wipe money.
Angel.
Yes.
Okay. Sammie.
Even you self. Angel. Go I want Angel.
You.
Everybody in my geo make best house music.
Politics.
You know now.
Okay. But who you feel say you want based on the atmosphere outside?
JMK talk. White man and liquor gets mad fans.
Fans right now. Okay. So it depends on. Maria, you know, your relationship with white money be not too really legit. So I don't know if you go still stand on top white money. Because you even shock you say white money not nominate you.
Yeah.
You be like, oh, for real? Because you talk about so much confidence. White money.
All the time. But we're bound to, you know,
make
have
mistakes.
A... Not mistakes. Yeah. Like, but we're human and I should have my feelings and my...
Yeah, sure.
And that was how I felt due to what was... Again, you people were not seeing everything all at the same time.
Yeah.
You had my feelings for feeling a certain way about white. I was wrong.
Okay. So who you feel you go win?
Honestly, I wish Biggie will surprise us. You see how things are even shaking. Like he will surprise you. So in my head, whoever I think will win might not even be the winner. But obviously, like they said outside, you know, white has a huge fan base. Liquor.
You're a mad fan base.
So I would be rooting for liquor and obviously white as well.
Based on feminism.
No, be just
my best to be that now. Okay. We'll share the 90 million.
Hey,
not the show.
All right, thank you so much for coming, JMK.
Yes, Sammy.
That's what's up.
Beautiful Maria.
We wish you plenty of Dosmet D.
Apart from that, I want to make a shout out to Big Brother Naija because I didn't give you this huge platform.
Thankful as hell.
Thank you very much, Maria, Sammy, and JMK. That's at the end for today's Vision interview. Pulling the pursuit out of the house. So we want to say
they
good
pursue
the next
them.
The pursuit now. Now, let's expire.
I bet we.